Hi guys. Okay, so our first mission today, God has given us an amazing opportunity. Actually, just in our area, there's these Aitas. They came from the mountains. They live in the mountains. They have absolutely nothing, and they're on our streets, like kind of, they're begging, right? And they have like cups, and they're shaking them, and they look African. So we're gonna video tape when we go there, but we're gonna give them these vegetable soup mix. We have a few bags in here and in here, and then the school supplies that we packed for the other mission, we're gonna give them a few of those. We have a few toys in here for them. A little basketball bunny. This one is pretty cool. Rocket and Groot. Thank you, Duncan. And Esther, we have a bunch of like swim shorts for them. It's nice and cool for them, I guess, when they go back. And also, thank you for the luggage bag. They're gonna use this
to carry back
to the mountain. Okay, anything else?
Yeah, so these soup mixes, these can feed 100 people. All they need to do is add hot water and rice, and this would help them like have flavor on the rice. It's like healthy stuff, like beans and stuff. And then, so it's donated from someone in Canada, two missionaries actually, who are also Filipino, who also sold their house in Canada and decided to move back to the Philippines. So yeah, we're gonna give 5 of these back to them, and it should last in like 6 months to 8 months. So off we go. Ito, alam mo, pakuluan. Pakuluan ng 8 hours. Okay? Oh, pakuluan kasi matagal siya mano eh, madurog. So, kailangan nyo maghintay konting 8 na oras para makulo siya. Masarap.
And then, mabubusog po sila.
Masarap yan, healthy yan.
Healthy. Ah, kasi hindi kami naman
Maria.
So, hihinto kami sa Pampanga Terminal.